Hi there. This morning I'm going to show you how to modify a frog. And one of my favorite baits in the summer and spring is to throw a snag-proof frog in heavy cover. And one tip I like to use is to trim the legs, and that makes the bait walk and dance a lot better. So I'm going to show you how to do that right now. This frog right here, as you can see with the legs, has not been trimmed yet. There's a lot of legs left on it. And what I like to do is remove approximately half of the legs to where your finished product looks like this one, as you can see the difference. Okay, this frog right here will not walk back and forth as good as this one. So this one's going to get you a lot more bites and make the fish bite it a lot better. So what I like to do is I like to take a pair of scissors, and I like to take my frog, just like I'm doing here, and modify it and remove approximately half of the strands as close as I can to the hook and clip them off just like that, to where now you have some black strands or some white ones. And I like to do that on both sides and modify that frog. And what that does is there's less resistance with the legs. So what that will do, instead of that bait walking straight, it will dance and walk like a Czar Spook back and forth. And that's your final outcome of how to modify that frog. So, why don't you give that tip a try, and I'm sure it'll get you a lot more bites, and old Kermit won't let you down.